under the existing track record earlier tonight. dimensions a lap against an outlaw late mode. You get around quick and they're going to have three different sections tomorrow night. Dustin Daggett in his late sprint car against a full outlaw late model with a sideboard on it. That car just keeps going down into victory lane, weighs about 1,200 pounds. Oh, a typical late model is about 2,300 pounds, but he's got a lot bigger weight tomorrow night. He's out of victory lane. He's got to shut off. Race fans, watch out tonight. Get it up from the front row, Dustin Daggett. Last lap of the race, just shy of 98 mile an hour average.
Guess who? Dustin Daggett.